Wagwan trendsetters, welcome to another Yaad Events. In this episode, we will share with you how to create a basic wound using special effects makeup. This presentation was done by Dawn Marie, the founder of the D. Marie Institute, and she did this presentation at the Healthy Hair and Beauty Expo that was held recently at the Jamaica Pegasus Hotel in Kingston, Jamaica.
When you talk about special effects makeup, we're talking about the things that you see mostly in movies, the cuts, the burns, the gunshot wounds, and all them stuff, right? Michael Jackson Thriller is one of my favorite special effects because there's so many intricacies in there. No, I do not have that kind of time, so I am only going to show you how to do a basic wound using simple things that we have, tissue and toenail glue, all right? The first thing we're going to do, and I mean, in a professional world, we'll be using liquid latex and some fancy things, but again, many of those products are very hard to come by, and so we try to show students the different things that they can make do with. I'm going to slit her neck, just a small cut, and I'm going to use the toenail. I'm using the tissue just to create flesh wound. So the deeper you want the wound is the more layer that you would put on it. But because the glue takes a little while to dry, I'm only gonna put about two layers just so we can get through the demonstration. And you wanna ensure that your edges are flat so it looks very natural. Off the excess tissue at the edge. So I'm just using foundation to blend in her skin tone. Will determine the colors. So this is a fresh wound, so there won't be many bruises, all right? But if this was like a couple of days old, then the colors that we use would be different. So for now, I'm just adding foundation to bring it to skin tone. Create an illusion that the wound is actually deeper than it is. I am going to add some black in the middle because the black creates depth. Thank you. had some fake blood. Now, you can get different kinds of fake blood depending on the look that you're trying to go for. This is coagulated blood, but you could also get running blood depending on the look that you're going for. Guys, the amount of blood that you put is going to depend on how big or small the cut is, all right? Because you want it to be as realistic as possible. All right, so this is just a quick demonstration of how you can create a special effects look. You want to go closer so they could see it? Thank you.
Why would somebody choose Z Marie over the other makeup schools or courses that are out there in Jamaica?
And you know, that is such a brilliant question, so thank you for that. Now, here are some of the things that you want to look for when you're choosing a school. You first want to look for something that is registered with the Ministry of Education. Check. You want to ensure that the school that you are attending is accredited, all right? Now, we are licensed and accredited by City and Guilds of London. So anywhere in the world our students take their certificate, it is valid. In addition to that, my profession is psychologist. So one of the things that I started doing this year is introducing and merging, per se, psychology with beauty. What does that mean? For example, human trafficking and domestic violence, getting our students to have a better understanding of what those things are. Because especially for human trafficking, the beauty industry is the industry that most traffickers use. So they'll put out advertisement that, hey, there's a massage job, or there's a this or that. So this is why we're using every opportunity to educate our students so that they can identify, number one, and also to be able to help. Your clients are very loyal to you. You're working up close with them, right? Let's use domestic violence. Now, let's say somebody doing your ear for 5 years, and all of a sudden you have a chop in the middle of your head. Come on now, you didn't drop on top of your head. You understand? And a lot of women stay in abusive relationship because they feel there's no help. All right? And so, last year we partnered with Milady. Milady, if you're into cosmetology, you know Milady, right? All the cosmetology textbooks. So we partner with Milady to offer 3 additional certifications for our students. All of that is free of cost. So there's no additional charge for the fee that they pay to come to the Marie Institute. And final, all our teachers are trained teachers. So we don't just know makeup or you know hair. You're accredited. So first and foremost, you have to have your certificate in the area that you're teaching. Plus you have to have your teaching diploma. Plus with the award. So we know what the industry needs and we can bring that back to the classroom. Yesterday would have been a class, would have been a makeup class. All the students were here with us. So it created... everybody came out, and so they get to see, you know, that once the mind is stretched, it can't go back. So what we did, we showed them possibilities. You know, another thing we do, we introduce our students to reading. People don't read anymore, or women are not reading anymore. And so 2 books that we add. Napoleon Hill, Think and Grow Rich, and How to Win Friends and Influence People. You know, so it's just getting them to level up with confidence. We have won before you have begun. You know, so even in our classrooms, there's quotes, motivational quotes everywhere, because we want to take care of the whole man. We don't want to just give you a skill and send you out there. We want to fully equip them, mind and soul, so that when they go out there, they could stand on their own.
So how can somebody sign up for D Marie Institute?
Our website, D Marie, D demarieinstitute.com or Instagram. The website is also in the bio. The link is in the bio on Instagram. Or they could come and see us. The facility is absolutely amazing. It's like this amazing oasis. And we're located at 14 to 16 West Avenue, which is right off of either Constance Green Road or Dunrobin. So West Avenue is that road that leads from... Right, so most persons always say, which part of West Avenue that it's that road, Macaw or Oaklands?
So that's a wrap, trendsetters. If you found this video useful, remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I will see you at the next Yaad event. One love.